I'm treating lacerations, muscle pain and palpitations. My social life has been dead. My only friends are patients.
Hey, the other resident's napping, and he's still more efficient.
Been make you so long, and why I'm indeed efficient.
Why am I always on the night shift, praying that I don't get a call?
Hey, this patient needs intubation.
I barely know any vent modes.
I'm always stuck at work, doing a lot of guesswork.
Work,
got a lot of paperwork,
work, work,
and a list of Disney jerk.
I've done no food at home, oh, oh, oh. Dinner comes from styrofoam, oh, oh. It isn't better in clinic, I'd be giving narcotics. This guy just sneezed once and now he wants antibiotics.
I need disability.
That ain't a possibility. I saw you do jumping jacks, but I could be psychotic.
Just as I try to put my head down, they page me back just FYI.
The patient had substernal chest pain. EKG reading says MI.
Gotta get the trope.
Nitrate, aspirin, and dope.
Let me see that stethoscope. Skull.
Sneeze it, wash your hands with soap.
Can we work from home?
No.
Senioritis syndrome.
It's gotta be wrong. It's Friday night and again I'm on call. Checking BMP, checking cortisol. Oh my god, can't hit that venous wall.
Please come to the floor. Safer with RER. And if you don't come now, I'll write that in the chart.
Can you please give it a booker pills? A high race to high.
He can't take pills.
Maybe IV metoprolol, and don't ask me why.
I trust your skills.
There's bradycardia on the telly.
Heart rate has decreased and fall.
Oh no, I think this is a systole.
Hurry up, let's go, because
your chest compression's really weak.
Is anybody even running this code?
I'm DNR. Don't do this shit to me.
Really painful, I can't do that.
Mehul, you're
okay.